Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible. Fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control. Ish. The fire will burn out. Unless I power up the fire suppression system. Batmobile power winch should be able to supply enough energy to activate the fire suppression system.
Pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires.
Looks like one of the Station 17 firefighters is being held hostage near Grand Avenue Station. Scans have revealed multiple sentry gun placements. Consider your approach carefully, sir.
Thank you. I was born to kill people like you!
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. Have you found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety. bomb's payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb destroyed. Nicely done, Master Bruce.
You can't take out every bomb, Dark Knight. You got out what it takes.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is. Run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
That tortured creature was once a man, Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Honey, you're doing it again.
There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus Rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research.
mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine. Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
For the missing fire crew. They're in danger. It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him. Fire system.
Drive,
going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame. Fire is pure, Batman. Pain is purifying. I'll turn you to ash. You'll not extinguish me again.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.